What did you say, man? Just gonna echo him, it ain't on. Until God says it's on. No matter what man has to say, no matter what the banks have to say, no matter what the doctors have to say, it ain't on. Until God sees it's on. One songwriter said, have you any river that seems beyond crossable? Have you you can turn through? Here's the good news. God specializes in things seem to be impossible. And he can do what all the power, Holy Ghost power, can do. Have you any river that seems have you a mountain that you can tunnel through? Oh, God, specializing to be impossible, and he can do with all the power, Holy Ghost power can do. Why don't you just encourage yourself and say, God specializes, God help me.
Power, Holy Ghost power, Holy Ghost power, yeah.
in vain seemed to be impossible. What's impossible for man is just right with God. Amen. If you have an automobile that's 900, your tag number DXY, then please ask that you remove your car and give me a make or a model. Okay, we got it. This is over here. It's a great truck. Amen. There is a word from the Lord in the book of Acts. Amen. But before I do that, let me first give honor to God, who is the head of our lives. Second of all, let's give God praise for the visionary of this house. Thank God for the elder, Jasper, Jesus. Amen. Not only here, we want to give God praise for the first and only lady of the house. From the house. Amen. I really wish he would have finished today what he started Friday. To look at the book of Acts, second chapter, beginning with the 42nd verse. Acts 2:42. And it reads, and they continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine and fellowship and in breaking of bread. And in prayers. 47 says, praising God and having favor with all people. And the Lord added to the church daily such as should be saved. I want to look at Ephesians 3. A lot of preachers take this pericope in the context of right now. But I want to take it in the context of not yet. And look at Ephesians 3:20. And it says, now unto him that is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor. The best is yet to come. You may be seated in the presence of God. I want to talk about the best is yet to come.